Day afternoon, September 17th. Mark and his brother came today and did some more work on the shielding around the shell of the building. Looks like they cased in another window here and then put some of the vinyl sheeting on. So that's the way it's going to look when it's done. So this is quite different, and I hope it all works. You can see here the tar behind the pink board. So I'm glad this is being done. Signing off probably until maybe Friday morning.